I spent $11 on a Dr. Pepper and a double bacon quarter pounder with extra bacon. Can someone explain to me how this equals $11? I didn't even get the fries, man. $11 last year, it was like 7 or 8.